Polytechnic from old country called Catch Us If You Can, Stan. We got away, we did. And here we are in new country at Dan's house doing this silly stuff we do, but playing the very serious jazz idioms. I like that word, it sounds important. Anyway, what are we going to do, Boris? We're going to do some Richie Cole, great alto player. Yes, this is from late 70s, early 80s. This is from a compilation album called Pure Madness. He also did Hollywood Madness and Alto Madness. And we are going to do the theme song. You're going to dig this from I Love Lucy. Hopefully you remember this. If not, it will educate you and jazzicate you. And pontificate you, whatever that means. So, as you might notice, I am still wearing my chin corset, trying to bring in the neck fat, and it's working prolifically. So, we're going to do I Love Lucy with the Babalu coming in the beginning with Desi Arnaz. Lucy! Oh, it's great. It's great. It's fast. The Bruce Foreman comes in, starts playing some really ripping guitar. And then we're also going to do a tune called Remember Your Day Off, which does not matter to me because I took the year off. I'm just a bum. But I've got to do what I got to do. This is something to do. I hope you're digging it. I hope you're telling your friends and sharing and laughing and becoming more apt here at KPT. The place to be in the universe. I think that's enough. Thank you.
Babalu, Babalu, canta. Oh, hello, I didn't see you coming. Hello, see, come on up, we have company. Thank you.
Thank you.